The liberation of India in the last decade of the 20th century saw the growth of urban suburbs with advent of new skyline of seven-story buildings. With passing of time, it led to additions and alterations to accommodate the changing requirements, putting stress on the facade, leading to damage of the surface, particularly columns, beams and plaster forming the skin. External wall waterproofing or facade restoration involves mapping the damage in part or a whole of the surface of the building. Careful selection of materials along with proper mix of waterproofing chemicals with due care to cold joints help in providing a new skin to the building, free of damaged columns, beams, pardes and cracks in the plaster, thereby preventing leakage to the internal walls and other surfaces. The restoration of the facade is said to be complete with the right selection of weatherproof coating in shades that appeal to a contemporary aesthetics. The final result is the shining surface ready to face the rigors of nature while we enjoy the comfort of our homes.
Visit our website leakproof.in. Also follow our Facebook page. Link in the description box below. Click here to watch our latest video. Do subscribe to our channel. If you have any recommendations, put it in the comment box.